Hello, everyone. We are here to talk about preventing prescription drug and opioid misuse for National Prevention Week. Joining me today is Daniela Ocasio and Lisa Harper from our Edmond office in Oklahoma. Thank you both for joining us today. So Lisa, what does DECA do in Oklahoma County?
In Oklahoma County, our role is to help educate the public about preventing opioid misuse and overdose. So we do that through several things, some information about the safe use, safe storage, and safe disposal of your medications. And then we also offer some trainings here in Oklahoma County. Daniela, you want to tell us a little bit more about safe storage and safe disposal?
Yeah, sure, Lisa. So for at-home safe storage, you want to make sure and keep your medications in a medication lockbox. Such as this, on top of the refrigerator and back in the closet is not enough. So you do want to make sure and store it securely. Also for disposal, you can get an at-home disposal bag, such as this one, where it would deactivate all of your medications inside of it. Another option for safe disposal is to visit a local pharmacy near you. If you would like more information on that, you can visit okimready.org to find those pharmacies near you.
Thank you so much for sharing that information there, Daniela. And now, Lisa, what are some training opportunities that might be coming up for folks to attend?
A training that we offer here in Oklahoma County is how to access and how to use naloxone or Narcan, which is the opioid overdose reversal drug. It's available for free across the state of Oklahoma, and we offer that virtually or in person. And also, we are hosting right now the Oklahoma County Opioid Summit. We've got a session every day. They're all virtual sessions, so it's an easy registration. You go to that summit link that you see. We have sessions that are geared for physicians, pharmacists, the community, law enforcement. So really, there's something that kind of speaks to everyone, and we'd love to have you join us. In Oklahoma County, DECA also facilitates the Substance Use Prevention Alliance. It's a coalition of professionals, community members, advocates that want to help prevent opioid overdose and misuse. And we're always looking for new members to join and get involved. So as part of National Prevention Week, if you'd like to connect with our coalition and see how you can help your community, then contact me at the email that you see here, and we would love to have you come to our next meeting.
Perfect. Thank you so much, Lisa and Daniela, for explaining all these great tips and resources that we have. And if you need any more education materials, we do have some available on our website. Visit DECA.org and click on Prevention Services. I want to thank Daniela and Lisa for joining us today, and we appreciate your time and enjoy the rest of National Prevention Week.